All right, y'all know what time it is, man. It's a vlog. Now, it's been a minute since I did a vlog, so I really want this to be a special vlog because this is something that's gonna be special. Like, hopefully I hit 1K after this video. I'm not gonna say what's up with y'all because, like, bro, every YouTube do that. It's not like y'all niggas can say, hey, what's up with you? Y'all can't say nothing that shit back, you know what I'm saying? So I'm not about to say that. I am gonna say enjoy the video. I'm currently busy, so send y'all over to my friend.
Hey y'all, I have no idea what I'm doing. My name is Ethan Grasty. EJ asked me to start vlogging. So what we got going on today is we got a little AAA work, you know, battery service, tire changes, just kind of doing the normal day. I got Ajax here with me, my little buddy, rides passenger. 12-week-old pit bull puppy. Say hey, buddy.
Okay.
Ajax, say hey. We're working, having a good time. Heading to a call right now, actually. I've got, it's about 20 minutes till I get there. We're gonna see how it goes, see how it turns out. We got a tire change, I believe. I just got done with the battery service. We got the tow truck out today. Might do a couple tows. If we do a couple tows, you're good to see that. And we'll just go from there. Wow, that's a nice truck, y'all. Yo, look at this truck. Look at that. That's a High Country Chevrolet 2500 with the 6.6 Duramax in it. That is gorgeous. Anyway, y'all probably hear me talk about a lot of cars and trucks today, honestly. Just because, hell, who doesn't like cars and trucks? Doesn't like learning something new. Actually, I take that back, a lot of people. But, come on, baby, come on. Woo-hoo-hoo! This truck is very fast, but it doesn't feel fast, so like...
Hey, did y'all miss me?
Yeah.
Relax, bro. So, I just got done decorating. I do want to tell y'all this, though. So, like, I was decorating and, like, my ass crack was out. You know what I'm saying? Like, the wind was blowing, so, you know what I'm saying? That shit made me feel uncomfortable. That shit had me sounding like...
Yeah.
Karma's a bitch, bro. You playing this shit. Look how you looking at me.
You'll never get the chance to treat me like I'm a piece of shit again.
So, I currently got shit on my shoes, so I'm gonna send y'all back to Ethan. Yeah.
Hey guys, so headed to a lockout, got done with tire change. Went really well, actually. Now we're headed to a lockout. We're going to Walmart, so we're going to kind of like... We're going to see what's going on, man. Everything's going good today so far, man. And, honestly, y'all, we just chill. What the heck? I am so confused at what I just saw. Anyway, got to do the sheet, or one of them at least. They have all right vehicles. Nothing special. Trying to get through town without wrecking proves to be a little harder than expected because people don't know how to drive. And I'm about to get stuck in traffic. Yep. Got in front of us. Let me get out here. Let's do this. Let's see if I can get this girl on the video, bro. Let's see what we can do. Let's see what we can make with it. So.
It's warm as hell in this room, and my anemic ass took one step, went right back in this room because it's cold as hell out there. Anyway, I just got the cat Dookie off my shoe. I'm not messing with that cat again because off camera, the videos got corrupted for a little bit. My heart dropped and I really was about to just flat out stop. Luckily, it did it.
I sit right next to you. You. I don't want.
She about to fuck up her car in reality. Look at this shit. But anyway, why she doing that? We basically about to go somewhere. Y'all definitely coming with me. Mm. Y'all say anything? I had nothing to do with that. I tried to help. So I want y'all to be like, oh yeah, you a shitty boyfriend. Stop playing. But anyway, since it's nighttime where I'm at, I'm gonna send y'all in the daylight with Ethan. I'll catch y'all in a little bit.
Hey, y'all, so we got the car unlocked. Little Honda. The truck rolling, as usual. That pretty much sums up the evening right now.
Wow. Are my employees... I said employees.
Stop. Stop sign. We cannot show bad driving. We're running stop signs.
Look, see?
The now sign. That's bad driving. Oh, my gosh. That shit is crazy.
I did it.
You did
Wait,
it?
Wait, what?
Uh-huh. Oh,
oh. Oh, what? Oh, no. Oh.
Y'all nigga be big man. We can pull up on you and we fix that. Slide up on you, Lambo, why me whip that? I know you.
Alright, I'm just gonna end the video right here. I'm sorry that's short. Let me just consider this like a short vlog. But this is something that I actually enjoyed. Thank y'all so much for like the 400 subs in like the past 3 weeks. Like that's crazy. Like we are like 14 away from 1,000. And we got many more goals to come. So, hey, again, thank you for watching. Like, comment, subscribe. If you don't see me on a regular video, you might see me in a short. And peace out.
Brand new day. I just got a K. Okay. Nigga for that case for my cousin.